Okay, Coco, what can I say about Coco? He's a 4-month-old kitten that I got surprised with one day. You know what? It was the best surprise ever. So Coco is a Scottish Fold Munchkin. His ears used to be down a lot more and they flipped up just before we got him. He's very energetic. Okay, Coco. He's got these really thick arms and a really little small butt. He's very top heavy. He's very, very cute. I feel like Coco's a lot of your favorites. He's gotten so big so quickly. I remember when I first got him, he was so tiny. And he actually had the flu, which was really, really sad. So when we first got him, he had the cat flu. So we had to take him to the vet and get him seen. And he was on medication for a whole 2 weeks as well. And I think he gave the cat flu to Boomba as well. It's okay, you're healthy now. He eats a lot. Funny thing about Coco when he eats is he looks like he hasn't eaten for 2 weeks. So every time I feed him, I feel like a bad owner because it looks like I haven't fed him for like the whole entire week. But that's just how he eats. He makes a lot of noises when he eats. Very, very good at cat ASMR. So Coco's been extra curious and he's really, really outgoing and brave. So he's been doing so well in all the challenges, except for, you know, some of the ones that need coordination. Yeah, also if you notice, he like waits till Boomba or something figures out the challenge and then just like uses what Boomba does. He's been cheating a little bit. And Coco is so like enthusiastic and confident. He steals Boomba's food a lot of the time. And Boomba lets him because Boomba's a good friend. Coco literally loves everything. Do you like the chin scratch or the head scratch? I haven't quite figured out which spot he likes. Oh, the chin? Do you like the chin? The most interesting thing about Coco is he's very interested in everything. He's still a kitten, so everything intrigues him. But what I think he loves the most is anything that makes noises. When I'm trying to go to sleep, he'll find something that makes a lot of noise and play with it. He likes putting his head in plastic bags the most. That's his favorite thing to do. He loves plastic bags. Right, Coco? We always end up finding him in a plastic bag. So Coco's arms are so thick, he doesn't know where to put them. See, this is his CEO stance. He's got one arm underneath. He learned that from Mia, right? Did you learn it from Mia? I don't know. Maybe it's a munchkin cat thing. Who knows? When he sleeps super soundly. He only wakes up with snacks, right? Ugh. It's hard for him to stay in one spot, guys. He likes to walk around and play too much. You gonna stay for the interview? They want to hear more about you. Look at these thick arms. They're very thick. You got a little booty, though. I like his fur. His fur is very fluffy right now. So recently, as he's grown up, his cheeks are getting fatter. He looks so cute. Look at that. Look at these cheeks. Look at these cheeks. Coco's around 4 months old now, growing up really quick. I remember when I first got him, there's like a video from day one to 1 month. He already looks so different. And now 4 months, he's gotten so big. You're gonna be a big cat. So every morning when I feed him, he starts running to the room and rubbing my legs because he knows he's gonna get fed. One also really interesting thing about Coco is when you pick him up, he gets really floppy. He like just completely relaxes his body and his arms hang down. It's so funny. I've never had a cat that like lies like that when you like pick him up. Why is she floppy? So he also really loves to cuddle and he learned the boop recently from Boomba. So sometimes if you put your face next to him, he may boop you. So me and Boomba has recently been teaching Coco how to cat. So he's starting to lie down like them. He's copying all their poses. He's just really like, it's so cute how he looks up to them. He's been following Mia around a lot recently too. Just trying to learn from Mother Mia, right? Oh, bye. Thanks, Coco.